Let me write down, for any possible outcome of the binomial, the corresponding probability. So I just wrote a little Python program implementing the familiar expression of a binomial distribution. And with this program, I'll get the following. Practically speaking, all the first ones have zero probability. This is about something times 10 to the minus 5. And then over here, very small probabilities come up, and they go all the way to 0.34 for 14. Somewhere between 13 and 14 is the most likely outcome. But even those numbers aren't huge because there's so many of those, up to 15. So you've built these tables before. I spared you the work this time around. And the very basic logic here is to now draw a line such that the total probability contained on top of the line in this list doesn't exceed 5%. So here's a question for you. Where would you draw the line? If we draw it here, for example, then give me the number just on top of the line, 3. If you were to draw it over here, it would be 13. Neither of those are correct. Draw the line where the probability contained above the line doesn't exceed 5%.